posture straight. 3, 2, 1, go! Alternate bringing your knees up to touch the ring con. Be careful not to hit the ring con against the leg strap. Last time. Yes, just like that. Next is the heel lift stretch. Bring the insides of your ankles up toward the ring con. This stretch targets your lower back. Last time. Yes, just like that. Next is the back straightening stretch. Take a big step forward.
Morning, Yoshi. I will hydrate after my stretch.
Focus on lowering your body.
You can't pause it.
Putting too much weight on your front foot. Be sure to keep your lower back straight. Let's do one more of each.
Awesome.
All right. Good. Finally, spread your feet. Raise the ring con above your head and lean to the side. Focus on leaning to the side without bending forward.
Thank you.
This should stretch both the muscles in your sides and in your arms. Let's do one more of each. Great job.
All right. Water for the Yoshi. I have a question for you. Okay. Shoot. Level 100. Xbox 360 and Twitch. Xbox 360, huh? You buy this game? And you just play the heck out of it. I have no idea what you would do with that. Oh, yes. I remember that.
Okay. Select a skill and attack.
Huh, what else could you do with the 360? I mean, how easy is it to soft mod? I've never actually done.
Fantastic. 20 more.
It's like a pendulum, though.
Yes.
gravity's doing most of the work.
Sharp.
Oh wait. It stopped vibrating, so I thought it was done.
Very nice. Excellent. Great. Keep it up. Neat. Amazing. Okay. Increase your pace. XBLA ports? Yes. Slowly return to the starting point. Avoid bending the wrist of your ring con.
I'm surprised you don't have them already. If I'm honest. Cryptocurrency with an Xbox 360 modded?
Left, right, lower down, raise up. Raise up, left, right, lower down. Raise up, left, right, lower down. Raise up, halfway there.
Sweet.
That was amazing.
Okay, I remember this game now.
Ready? I don't think that was a B. Might have to do it again. Oh, exactly a B. Okay. I'll take it.
You made it!
Maybe. Less of a range, but a higher attack. Ten-minute battle, Jim? Let's do it.
Select the skill.
Modded Xbox 360.
Okay, let's go. This will focus on working your legs. Fine work. Nicely done. Fantastic.
I know with my regular Xbox, I modded it, soft modded it even.
Very nice.
And put a bunch of retro games on there. Like the original Xbox with a decent N64
Perfect.
Emulator.
Great! Well done! Excellent! Alright! Awesome! Okay! Fantastic! Good job! Excellent! Wonderful! Keep it up! Good job!
I've never noticed the scared eyes.
Great!
No,
amazing.
I just did a mini game and now I'm doing a continuous
amazing.
Battle. In the battle gym. I've never noticed the scared eyes looking up at their attack. which almost is kind of scary. But I was also thinking of other things you could do mod-wise. Like when I modded my original Xbox, I soft modded it and made it an N64 emulator. And it worked pretty well. I left my heart rate monitor. We get banned from Xbox Live if I try to soft mod. I don't know about Xbox 360. Again, the one I did was original Xbox. And we didn't do the Xbox Live.
Overhead squat.
So that one I'm not sure of. I'd have to research.
Okay, let's go. This will target your back. Very nice. Perfect. Okay. Nicely done. Yes. Yeah.
Use my main Microsoft account on this, I suppose. Ah, fair point.
Well done. Keep it up. All right. Fantastic. Great. Okay. Wonderful.
Maybe someday in the
fantastic.
Fair point. Squats, man.
All right. Sharp.
Saw a TikTok yesterday.
Excellent.
Yeah, work the light.
Fantastic.
It was a TikTok where Lil Nas X, where he ripped his pants on SNL, right? And somebody did a parody of the Rip Your Pants song from SpongeBob.
Yes! Yes! Excellent!
He's also wearing like super skin tight, so I mean.
Nice! Amazing!
Totally.
Great!
He handled it well, let's put it that way.
Good job! Amazing! Well done!
Well, we'll at least get the healers, which I'm okay with. Alright, speed it up.
Okay! Keep it up! Good! Fantastic! Yes! Yes! 10 more! Great! Okay! Great! Good job! Five more. You got it. Three.
Which version of the interface?
Okay. Excellent. One left. Perfect. Amp guard.
Because they did update it halfway through. Because remember, Xbox.
Be sure to stay hydrated.
Well, Xbox 360 is when they invented the avatars. the first one didn't have it. And it was just the pages back and forth. And then they did the new Xbox experience with the avatars. There you go. I like the original one a little bit better personally. Real good, you. I told you my story, right?
Move, super energetic. Left, right, lower down, raise up. 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 Left. Right.
Actually, no.
Right. Lower down. Raise up.
The story goes.
Right. Lower down. Raise up. Left. Right. Lower down. Raise up. Halfway
Xbox
there.
And GameCube came out at the same
lower
time.
Down. Raise up. Left. Right.
I was looking for
lower down. Raise up.
GameCube.
Right. Lower down. Raise up. Left. 20 more. Lower down.
But for Christmas when it came,
left.
Got an Xbox instead.
Lower down. Raise up, left,
however,
right, lower down, raise up, left, right, 10 more, raise up, left, right, lower down, raise up, left, 5 more, raise up,
the game,
left, right,
console,
lower down, raise up,
came with 2 games. Clone Wars and Tetris World, and also Grabbed by the Ghoulies, which on the bottom it says from the creators of Donkey Kong Country and Banjo-Kazooie. So I played it and was amazed. Because there was banjo in it.
Russian twist.
So I never had a GameCube like everybody else. My sister got one in a garage sale.
Twist.
About 5 years ago.
Twist.
I've used it
left,
for a Game Boy player.
Right, left,
and we played a Scooby-Doo
left,
game on it.
Right, left, right, left. Maintain your breathing as you do this. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Halfway there. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. 20 more.
Oh, and then our cousins did let us borrow Wind Waker at one point. Or was it her ex? I don't remember.
You
one of them.
Made it. Stand up. No need to brush, though. With your legs bent slightly, squeeze.
Well, that's not good.
A tough one, but you can do it.
Why not? Water first.
Tricep kickback.
Right leg forward. Bend your knee.
Okay, let's go. Focus on your upper arm. Very nice. Wonderful.
Is it hard getting you into the game in general?
Neat.
Or just the online stuff
keep
for
it? Okay. Well done. Sharp.
Missing online stuff.
Very nice.
Gotcha.
Nicely done. Great. Perfect. Fantastic.
Oh, weird.
Good job.
Yoshi, do you have either of the Viva Pinatas?
Three.
Or Cameo?
Well done! One left! Okay! Okay, let's switch sides.
Viva Pinatas? It's another rare game. I feel like you would like Cameo.
Okay, let's go.
And you like Majora's Mask,
hold
right?
Your grip as firmly as you can. Fine work. Amazing. Good job. Awesome. Neat. Yes. Yes.
I call it the rare version of Majora's Mask.
Great.
It doesn't have the day-night cycle, I don't think. Like the Majora. But it has the similar to the mask's transformations. Almost looked like it was a copy.
Very nice. Great. Excellent. Keep it up. Lift combo. left, right, lower down, raise up, 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 left, right, lower down, raise up.
Open your legs and aim your knees and hips outward.
Raise up, left, right, lower down, raise up, left, right, lower down, raise up, left,
halfway there.
Raise up, left, right, lower down, raise up, left, right, lower down, raise up, left, right,
20 more.
Raise up, left, right, lower down, raise up, left, right, lower down, raise up, left, right, lower down, raise up, 10 more. Lower down, raise up, left, right,
5 more.
Left, right, lower down, raise up, left.
Flawless! You should feel it in your stomach, not your arm.
Definitely do.
Don't push it. Take a break if you need to.
To the right side? Maybe.
Okay, yeah. I've switched sides. Don't forget to switch legs. Twist slow. That battle was epic.
Maybe it's the disc. It could be. Actually. Almost to level 101. There you go. Yeah, we'll do that for adventure mode and do some rhythm. Regular overhead squatter.
Let's begin our static stretching. You won't need the ring con. Be mindful of your body.
But yeah, a lot of my Xbox 360 discs just don't
bring your
really
feet together
work.
And loosen up.
Or regular Xbox.
Bend forward while breathing out. Once you come to a stop, breathe in slowly. Hold it like that for a little longer. Bend your knees slightly and raise your body bit by bit from your lower back until you're upright. Spread your feet, raise both hands, and hold your left wrist.
That'd be awesome.
While pulling on your wrist, tilt to the right and stretch your side.
Oh, Yoshi, have you heard of the game,
Return to your original position,
Knockout City?
Switch hands, and bend the other way. Don't hold your breath. Bring yourself back slowly.
Are you streaming it right now?
Put your hands on your lower back as if supporting it.
I played it
gently
last night.
Tilt your upper body backward, but don't lean back more than is comfortable.
And I enjoyed it.
Bend your knees slightly to keep them loose.
I mean, it's high energy dodgeball.
Bend yourself back slowly. Put your right leg forward and put your hands on your hips. Bend your right knee and stretch out your left calf. Switch legs. If you're less flexible, it's okay if your heel goes off the ground.
It was free this past weekend.
Bring yourself back slowly.
Yeah.
Bend your left knee and bring your ankle up behind you. Pull your
knee
back.
Gonna end up buying it probably.
Stretch the front of your thigh.
Triton and I actually were playing it yesterday. I know he enjoyed it too.
The same on the opposite side. Be careful not to bend your lower back backward.
Like with any other game, having friends
Bring
to play it with will make it a lot
slow.
More
and your stretching is
palatable too.
Good job.
Those Joy-Con controllers charged the entire time yesterday while I was playing Knockout City. I was playing on Switch and this one died in the middle of the stream. I was like, I should probably charge that before tomorrow morning. Alright, throw out 8 minuses except for that one. First in the world. That's not bad. Have you been in here when we do rhythm, Yoshi? Been in the stream or seen the rhythm version of Ring Fit? I was doing so good. This is like the hardest difficulty. Snowy, welcome in. Let's do that again, because that was not good. Yeah, I know. That one specifically again.
Ready? Go!
Oh gosh. Oh, nope. Okay.
Ready?
How are you doing, Snowy? Disco. Did I read that right?
Yeah. Oh my gosh. That is a PB. Only hardware mods for Xbox. Interesting. That moves me up for this song. 121st in the entire world. Feels good, man. Okay. Schmoovin', yeah. Need some water first, I think. Okay. Here we go. Yeah, Disco, I've been doing this for since like February. This one I'm not familiar with if you look at my Twitch streams of this, I have improved greatly. Like with any speed running, this one I'm still sight reading. Okay. Rhythm gaming intensifies, yes. Oh, yeah, we're not gonna record that one. Starting to wear down. I think I got one more in me, and then we're gonna raid somebody. I think if steroids is still alive, we'll go there. If not, we'll find somebody else. We'll raid Jesse in. Because he was playing Fall Guys last I heard.
Ready? Go!
Come on.
Yeah. They need to come up with either an update to this. Or DLC of some sort. That was almost a PB. Now that my arms, abs, and legs are officially dead, I'm gonna call this a day. And as I said, let's check to see if Jesse, your Steroids 256, is live. He was doing a partner celebration stream because he just recently got partner playing Resident Evil Zero now. So we'll go say hi to him. Raid Steroids 256. And we'll raid. Use your Beware the Bundy Bear. Use your favorite bear emote. If you have mine, use mine. If not, as I said, use your favorite bear emote. Go congratulate him on his partnership. And I gotta shower and get ready for work. So, again, thanks for watching. We'll do this again on Wednesday. We'll see if I stream tonight or tomorrow. I honestly don't know what this week has in store for me. So keep an eye out. If you're not in my Discord, check out my Discord. When I go live, we put an announcement in there. And if you have your Twitch account linked to your Discord, it'll link when you go live as well. So thank you guys so much. We'll see you later.